At this point, we are running the blower motor and we're checking the amperage of this motor. At this point, we have the return blocked off as if there was a plug filter. And because of that, the motor is doing very little work with the blockage and is running less than 1 amp of consumption of power, 0.33. We're going to remove the blockage and see how it would change the amperage of the blower motor.